And they shoot me here again, Curtis Blow them. They got a war at the start rocks in the 70s. And they come say, I don't understand this. Curtis Blow understands what?
I'm putting a tennis ball on.
Y'all got a war for starting a rap in the 70s. There's a record that sold over 5 million copies from 1959 and the 60s. He said, you kidding? Who is that? It's by some friend named Blowfly. The first rap record, Rap Dirty.
Let me get it.
wait on this guy here.
Oh, shit!
I went to his house to deliver a Christmas present. He wouldn't come to the door. I heard noise coming from the bedroom. I said, you could be a cat. And when I climbed up and looked through the window, I almost passed out from being shocked. You know what I saw?
What'd you see?
Y'all be quiet. This is what I saw when I looked through the window. I saw the sky fucking Santa Claus underneath the mistletoe that night. What a shock it's gonna be when I let his mommy see pictures of him but fucking Santa Claus last night. And you see that guy there? The reindeer was running around. And he took a shit, and when I looked at the reindeer's ass, Rudolph the red hole reindeer have a very shiny hole. Every time I looked in it, I saw the print of his little pole. That's what I said. Okay, Tom. Michael Jackson's spirit. And he said, you ain't treating your woman right sexually. And Michael said, this is what you're going to have to do to please her. You think you mean, but you're nothing but a boy. That little lip you got is just a toy. You got to look between the lines. Find a real McCormick and eat it. Don't beat it, you eat it.